Hey, welcome everybody back to Big Deep Fitness. It is I, Chris Motherfucking McCoy. Today is Saturday, April 18th, 2020. We're going to be doing one set of 17, two sets of 17. This is day number 49 of the morning workout challenge. We're going to be doing lunges, fire hydrants, push-ups, dumbbell curls, marches. Then we're going to go into scissors, overhead press, flutter kicks, chest press, and then kettlebell squats. Ab workout today, don't have to do it, it's rest day. And then we're gonna go for a jog / run. Now that's not something y'all get to see, but I do a 3.5 mile run every day, and I do it downtown. If you see a masked runner out there, throw up a peace sign from the window. If I see you, you'll get acknowledgement. So let's do this. Ready? Keep that form. There you go. Stop. Ready? Push up. Great job. Good ones, not bells. Ready? Marches, remember, sorry, I got a wedgie. Marches is opposite cheek, you squeeze. Here we go. Right cheek, left. Swapped it up on the other day, huh? Three. Four. Five. Ready, scissors. If you can do it, if you can't, and you need to be down, go down. But I want you to challenge your core to the best that you can. One more set, keep going. Squeeze. Great job. Ready? Overhead press. Ready? Keep going, 7 more. Flutter kicks. Up and down this time. Ready? Same thing. If you can only do it down here, do it down here. Don't hurt yourself. This is all about core strengthening. We've been doing this for 49 days. Different workouts. Your core should be able to do something a little bit different. Keep going. 17 more. Grab them bars, balls, bare bars, dumbbells, grab the bells, sorry. Sometimes my brain works way too much. One more. Get a ball. Get it ready. Ready? Yeah. Try 3 reels. There you go. One more set. 5 more. Thank you for joining. Please have a great day. I know it's quarantine and it sucks, but protect yourself, protect your others, protect those you love, protect those you hate. Be blessed because we were given breath. Another opportunity for today. Know that it's hard. It's hard for everybody. Some of us have been through worse struggles than you, and we're still going. Some of us have been told we never walk again. We never drive again. We never do anything that we're doing right now in front of you, but we are. My name is Chris. Christopher motherfucking McCoy. You also know me as Superman. Please go after your dreams. Have a blessed day. I'm making my workout video later as well. I know I ain't been uploading them. Apple has been waiting to get me a new phone, but we're all still stuck inside. So Apple, if you hear this, can y'all send me a phone that actually works so I don't have to put a credit card on file until I get another phone and be without a phone? Thanks. Appreciate y'all. Y'all have a great day.